Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Sabdaraya Sifawardani. Today I will explain about the difference between satisfier and motivators. Okay, the satisfier focus on salary, job security, and about work environment. There are things that make the employee feel satisfied or dissatisfied in their position, while motivators are subjective. Motivator, when you're motivated, you have a meaningful reason that why you should do something. An employee can be motivated by intangibles like recognition, achievement, and job challenges. Both of them are encourage you to do the work. With the satisfier, you do the work because you have to, but in the motivators, you do the work because you want to. That's the difference. I think that's all for me. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.